Hello viewers, welcome to another video. In this video we will going to see different types of LAN cable or Ethernet cable available in the market. All these cables are categorized based on the supported data rate and the supported bandwidth. So what is the difference between the data rate and the bandwidth? Let's say we have only one user and his Ethernet speed or internet speed is very high, then he can use a cable that can support high data rate. The bandwidth requirement is not as high. But if there are multiple users in the building which are using high speed internet, then obviously the data rate requirement and the bandwidth requirement is also high. So based on the requirement of data rate and the bandwidth, there are different categories of LAN cable available. I will not talk about the CAT1 to CAT4 cables because they are now obsolete or they are not used for the internet purposes. Let's start from the CAT5. The CAT stands for category and the next number denotes the data rate and the bandwidth supported. So a rule of thumb is that as this number increases, the supported data rate and the bandwidth also increases. Let's start from category 5. All these LAN cables are 4 twisted pairs. For category 5, the maximum data rate is 100 megabits per second and the maximum bandwidth is 100 megahertz, and all of these cables are used mainly for the Ethernet purposes. The next is the category 5E. Here you can see this is also a twisted pair and that supports 1 gigabits per second at a bandwidth of 100 megahertz. It is to be noted that maximum data rate and bandwidth is supported up to 100 meters. If the length increases, the data rate will decrease and also the ability to support bandwidth also decrease. Then comes category 6. Here you can see the additional plastic covering in between the twisted pairs. Also, the difference of category 6 from the category 5 is that the twists are very tight as compared to the category 5, due to which they reduce crosstalk and interference, and the requirement to reduce crosstalk and interference is very stringent in category 6 as compared to the category 5. Therefore, they support high data rate of 10 gigabits per second at 250 megahertz bandwidth. Then comes the category 6A. Here you can see the additional shielding on this cable. This is also a shielded version of category 6, and because of this shielding, it can support high bandwidth of 500 megahertz. Then comes the category 7. It supports 10 gigabit per second at a maximum bandwidth of 600 megahertz. Because of the insulation or the shielding of aluminum foil and the shielded braid on all the twisted pairs separately. Then comes the category 7A that supports 1000 megahertz bandwidth. Then comes the category 8 that supports 40 gigabits per second and the bandwidth is 1600 to 2000 megahertz. I hope you clearly understand the different types of LAN cables. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.